How's it going? It's going pretty fucking peachy for me. I'm carrying clothes downstairs to do some laundry. Drop them off. I'm not doing them right now. What's that? Now into the Candle Fab Lab. Check it out. This is the beanbag. All important, of course. Ouch! It's a screw I just put in my hand. Smiley faces! Because Nick. So we got the heater. That's wax. That's my old shit. That was the candle staging area, but Nick moved it upstairs and now it's coming back downstairs. I don't know. This is where Rain has spent her morning. Cookies and milk everywhere. My beanbag chair right in front of the heater. All my jackets. And that's all Rain's stuff. Wax. Votives. Wax, 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 wax. Rain's Yoo-hoo. Apparently. Trash. Lots of broken glass and that shit. This is all wax. That's all wax. That's some of my scents. And then this is stuff that's working right now. Candles I'm working on. Ain't it party? Oh, yeah, you can't see that one, but that one's done. That's what's in it. And they fucking stink. They get all mixed together. They fucking stink. About to make this one, right? Yeah. You're gonna watch me do it, too. And you're gonna like it. Because I said so. So let's see. Needs to stay right like that. What the fuck? No. That's too far back. I can't do it. Just fucking hang it from the ceiling. I almost could. Get up on those nails up there, but I'm too short. I'm gonna stick it right. Cha. And hope it doesn't fall over. Here's hoping. Okay, so what should I put in here? First things first, I need a wick. Good. Yeah, I want you, baby, slow hands, like sweat dripping on my belly, on and on. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that won't work. Echo. Volume 2. Alright, so normally I have to make the wick, but I already had this one made. So that's a plus. So all I have to do is glue it in there, which takes just a hot second. If I can get the fucking plastic off of the glue. And try to get it as centered as possible. Echo, pause. Echo, play. Don't care. Nick's phone is ringing like a motherfucker. Then, after the wick is put in there, and you get the little wick holder, and you put it in there. Latch that in there all real nice and neat like. Where's my thermometer? Oh, it's right there. I don't got this today. I don't got it. What to do? Maybe. I gotta figure out what the fuck to put in there. It's probably a 6. Some of this shit. Next. Going to attempt to show how this is done. That didn't work. So we got that. That's weighed out. This candle is next. Put that on there. Tear it. It's gonna get this one right here, which is raspberry. Smells a lot better than whatever the fuck's in there at the top now. This goes on the warmer. So it will melt. And this, I pour. And also watch. Wait. Now I gotta double hand this, so you're gonna have to wait a second. Better view than just my boobs, I guess. On fire. It was on fire. It's not anymore. Okay. So then this is done. It's just a 15.5 ounce candle. It's a big motherfucker. Those are clothes. So this now is gonna go there. These are finished candles that have not yet been taken upstairs. These ones broke. Let's see. This one, all the way around. This was my new man candle. Really sad about it, see? If Fresh cut grass, night air, cedar, teakwood, and dirt. Oh man, it was gonna be amazing. But then I broke it. These are peppermint. And they get glitter everywhere, so they're staying there for now. These ones, caramel apple. Mmm. It smells so good. And then that's that one I just made. And then this. Here's another fun. These are empty jars that have to be cleaned, and I will repurpose for some candleage. Damn it, man. Can't decide. What the fuck? It's like hot and cold, hot and cold. Damn it, I forgot to take my mess. Son of a bitch. This can go there. This needs to be evened out. Just warm it up. Warm up the top. Melt it down so it has a smooth surface, because sometimes the wax cools weird. Makes it like a mountain range. Real bumpy and dippy. The opposite of smooth. That was hot. What's next? Figure out what's next. That's what's next. Get out! I didn't put a sticker on it. Always have to put the warning labels on it. It's like a rule. And this is little thank you stickers. And I'm just gonna kind of wing for these because they're not smooth. Placement wise, I mean. Down there. This one needs a label. Thank you. bro. Where's it at?